Alright, let's just not talk about it. 1, 2, 3. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel.
He is Dex and I am Kay.
Yeah.
Right now we are at Barita's and we decided to do a best tea tag. Yeah. Just for you. Get to know us. Yeah.
Please enjoy the music in the background. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's fine. It's fine.
Just enjoy with us. We actually enjoy it.
Of course. Take a drink.
You'll be by force.
By force.
Okay, so this is the rule. I would say something and then you would say what it is, or you actually say the answer to that. Do you get it?
This is a charade. You ask me
something
like
this. It's not a charade. Wait, let's say this is the first one. When and where did you meet? So when did we meet?
Where did we? Pentacles, eh? Pentacles, your church. In 2014 or 2013.
I'm not giving you the answers, look at my face.
Yes, somebody, 2014.
2014 September.
You remember date? Man, I don't remember date.
September. Okay, so what's your favorite memory together? So they're trying to say that, what's our favorite memory together? Okay, to me, every day is special. Every day is a memory. Maybe he has a special one. So.
I don't think of any really. Yeah, there's too many. I don't think of any. It's fine.
Okay. So describe me in a way. And also his name.
Adorable. Yeah.
Okay. To me, he's selfless. Okay. What's something that annoys you about the other person? Everything annoys me about him. Like every little thing. It's so annoying. You're super annoying. Yeah.
Come on.
Okay, so if you...
That's why you like me, innit? I like people like them. They're the G, man. Yeah. We run the town.
Okay, so if you could go anywhere in the world together, where and why?
Las Vegas.
Exactly. Why?
This one is a dream place. It's a place that you want to just go and look around, have fun, and come back.
Okay.
We call it the Double City, but we don't mind. The Double City.
It's the same with me, Las Vegas. My why is because he promised to take me there, so that's I'm going to Las Vegas. Yeah. Okay. You have a favorite inside you? I don't even know what it is.
But nah, don't.
Okay. Who takes longer to get ready in the morning?
Ew. Bang, bang, bang.
It's not true.
So what do I do?
Always on time.
Throw in a shirt, throw in a trouser, throw in some slippers. I'm gone.
Okay.
Some people need to go and draw.
It is a Friday.
I mean.
Okay, what is it like being best friends with somebody who is obsessed with YouTube?
It has its annoying moments. A lot of them.
Okay, so do you think I'll go for heels or flats?
You? Of course, heels. But it depends on the situation. Yeah.
But I normally go for heels. Okay, I think you go for flats. You don't do heels, but then you go for flats. No, it's a flat. Shoes or sandals. Hey, the person
I know. You don't wear heels.
Don't explain it.
I don't do heels.
I know.
So
okay. Would you go for comedy? No, would I go for comedy? Hey, what's that comedy?
How you doing? Don't buy like that. Please.
Let's go for comedy, horror, or chick flick.
Oh, in order of priority, I would have said horror, then chick flick, then comedy.
Yes, but for you, I would say comedy.
Yes.
Okay.
Comedy first, horror second, chick flick, nada.
Okay. So BlackBerry or iPhone for me? Which one do you think I'll go for?
iPhone.
You go for Samsung, so I want you to
question.
BlackBerry doesn't work for you. Okay, what's your favorite movie? I don't think you have. Do you think I have?
Iguana.
Okay. What is something weird that you eat? No, so what do you think I eat that is weird?
Kokwani katan kwani.
I knew it. When I saw this thing, I knew you say kokwani katan kwani.
Koko even katan. How can you
people really enjoy
boiled plantain and groundnuts?
People really enjoy. You can ask around. Ask them. They can put it in the comment section. You know. They really enjoy kokwani katan kwani. It's nice. You try it someday. For me, I don't think he likes everything.
It's weird.
So I don't think he.
Actually, that's my favorite. I didn't get it. Koko, the katan kwani.
Okay, so do you think you have anything matching?
Matching, like?
Anything. Outfits, character, attitude, anything. I mean. Do you think you have?
Please call the waiter. He should give you some Johnny Walker. What is it? Matching stuff. I agree on a lot of things.
Yeah. We still have matching tops.
Matching tops, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So there's something, and then, I mean, what is my greatest fear?
Hey, should I name them?
Name.
Cockroach, chicken, mouse, wagyu, insect, in fact, every insect.
He is made of nothing.
Hey,
who's this? What snake? What? Hey, I am a snake.
Anybody? You let the snake come here. See who disappear first.
Well, for me, I'm not afraid of snakes.
See, he's the one who is afraid of cockroach.
Okay, so what?
Okay, wait. Let me tell them a story. Once we were driving somewhere, and a beetle entered the car. A beetle.
And I almost died.
Okay. Continue, please.
So what kind of wedding do I want someday?
Not so big, but very classy. Yeah. In fact, not big, but classy.
You want a simple wedding? Okay, do I want kids? If so, how many?
Four.
Uh-huh, break them down.
Twins.
Twins, that's so. For you, I think three.
Three is a good number, man.
Okay. So what is my weakest subject in school?
Mathematics.
This is a course.
Mathematics.
What's wrong? I don't know that one. That one, honestly, I don't know. Business thing. I say math. Shame on you. Okay. What is my strongest subject in school? Please just say three. Maybe three. Three. French for me.
What?
Why? Are you buying school?
Please. It's tree grammar.
This is grammar.
It's street grammar. You know, in those days you had English, you had English grammar, English comprehension, and then English what? Composition. Street grammar.
Okay, what food do I hate?
Anything you need to chew for long, like yam, like lentils.
Yeah, I hate yam. I hate yam. But he doesn't hate anything. He eats everything on air. Even maggots. Eggs.
If you cook them well, we can eat them. Once it is well cooked and edible, then you don't have a problem. Problem. You ain't got no problem.
And this one, then, who was my first boyfriend?
I think I have an answer to that. Think deeper. No, nothing.
I should imagine his name.
I don't know. Okay. Right?
Yes. Okay. You let me say yours. You're saying Queen.
I mean, I've got Queen.
See, Savage.
That's a lie.
Abigail.
That's a lie.
Philomena.
Atanua.
Seriously, I don't know.
I don't know.
Yeah. But I was thinking it was Stephanie, but since the same, you know, I don't know.
Alright guys, so we've come to the end of the Bestie Tag. We hope you did enjoy it. We'll be coming your way with part two of this one. And so do not be in the haste to stop watching us. Please subscribe, comment on our videos, like them, share with your friends, invite many people,
and hit the notification button so that you can get notifications whenever we post videos.
Why are you slurring all of a sudden?
I'm not slurring.
Forget it. So until we come your way again next time with another video, all we say is
adios.